I'm Cassius Clay. So sorry, sonny, but I'm coming your way. I'll take it from you by the end of this day. You're an old man, sonny, and it's my turn now. The greatest fighter that's ever been born. Ever been born, I'm the greatest that's ever been born. Sonny never came out for the seventh that night. I'm the heavyweight champ of the world, alright. Too pretty by far to even get in a fight. You won't touch my face, I'll be dancing all night. I'll dance right through to the morning light. Morning light, you won't catch my pretty little face. Cause I'll float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. Nobody's gonna get the better of me. In the final days of Muhammad Ali, when the light went out all over the world, Henry's hammer at the end of round four took me off of my feet, laid me out on the floor. On the bell around five, I was back for more. Taught Henry a lesson that he never forgot. Laid that poor man down in the gutter. Down in the gutter I laid that poor man down. Well, what can I say? I'm sorry, Uncle Sam. I ain't gonna fight no Vietnam. That don't make me no less of a man. I won't lower myself for your poorly laid plans. Take my freedom away if you wanna. Away if you wanna, you can take my freedom away. There's a rumble in the jungle back in 74. Thriller from Manila, even up an old score. Smoking Joe's and that ring in the sky. And we'll be waiting for you, George, if you want another try. Cooking some fat-free ribs in the morning. Ribs in the morning, give me some of them fat-free ribs.
I say this, I will beat every heavyweight.
Now the Louisville lips coming home to rest. Fight no more, cause he's given his best. For 30-some years he was put to the test by a foe too big for a man so strong. Laid him down in the town of his birth. The town of his birth, the giant of a man laid down.